do activities and so see video, but we are in school and no sir show video and do activities. He teach and explain and go.
Bhaiya teaching science and maths, so I am taking interest on that. Or they show videos, they do activities, they giving so difficult task, and our group members solve that task and we learn from these things.
I like that how they push each other when there is debate or something else, is debate in class or mini group.
Bhaiya always motivate us to do teamwork. He also shows the teamwork outside. We learn teamwork from Bhaiya. In sixth class, Bhaiya didn't show the teamwork. So he always nervous because they didn't plan how to teach students. So he takes feedback to Sam Bhaiya and come. And seventh class, they plan the how to teach, how to take session. And for that, or also they talk to other TFI teachers.
And Didi also asked Bhaiya that this is correct or not. Bhaiya explained the Didi. So we see so and Bhaiya Didi, so we are also doing teamwork.
Analyzing, in science we have to analyze, we have to study in detail. Any parts which is in science, we have to read it so deeply, then we understand that.
In science, if there are two methods, so I have to choose which one is better. So the evaluation is much important for us in this process. And also in science, there are many skills like analyzing. We use analyzing and classification and justification.
Concluding.
Yes, we also have conclusion. So these all skills help in me in becoming a scientist.
Our class vision is that a class should be independent, self-aware and socially aware.
If you ask about independence, so we do a lot of group discussion and help each other. This also show teamwork. And in class, we talk 90% and Bhaiya talks 10%. Bhaiya did a session in sixth, Who Am I? So from that, I knew about myself, what are my areas of development and strength and weaknesses. And socially aware that Bhaiya do many sessions and show us video and get aware about what is happening around us. I want to be self-aware what is happening in me so that I can learn the value of self-realization. And I also want to be socially aware and so that I can make informed choices according to the society. And I have also one challenge that if I fail, what will my mother think about me? So I also want to pass in ninth grade exams so that I can overcome this challenge. When there was PTM, so Bhaiya called my mother and said that your child should go to inquisitive and many more opportunities. So my mother get aware that my child is very great in general knowledge. So he should go to the things where he is strengthening. So she thought that it will strengthen him and it will also give him the freedom of doing anything.
I learned from Bhaiya and Didi that grit. Bhaiya show grit that Bhaiya do hard working for us. When Bhaiya fail, so Bhaiya never give up. Bhaiya trying to against to pass. So I learned this that if my partner has no nothing understand, I also never give up. I also explain him to understand him.
There are 25 students whose level was below minus 0.5. So he started mission 0.5. So Bhaiya started and taking extra class from for that student, and they collecting donation and many fellow gives donation. We also thank them, and bhaiya buys the level book and give to the minus 0.5 student. They read and reach level 1. So in 7th class there is no student whose level is minus 0.5. all student level is 1 and above that. For my life, I am proud of Rishabh because of he is improved that much. You don't know about him. He was the student who never give answer in class. When I reach level 5.5, so bhaiya giving the opportunity to teach him, and I was talk to him. Then I was not able to teach him. I was go Didi and bhaiya take my feedback and come, and Didi tell me talk to your partner, what is the problem. And I was talking to him, what is your problem, and he tells that something about my family and something about the pressure on me. So I work on that. Then I make him, you can do anything, and he is starting answer today, and he reach his level about 2.5.
In my community, there is a people who play gambling. So my vision is to stop the gambling. No one play gambling, because in my community there are so many small children who see them, and children also play them.
We have also take part on clean drive.
Yes.
We go Shankar Garden to cleaning the area.
Garnage.
We aware the people you didn't throw, and we also do a mine. He is the part of mine. We shows that when you cut the tree, when the garbage is so much, you can use it and reduce and reuse the garbage. And we also take the garbage from there and reuse and recycle it, make some new products. And we shows in our class, we make Saturday market.
Yes.
For me, a great teacher is that who have the nature like a brotherhood, who can understand our feeling, who can talk to us, who can share our lunch. Or other thing is that who never discriminate with higher order and lower order. In government school, you have seen that there is a higher order kid, so teacher always motivate him, yeah, you can do that. But bhaiya didn't do. Bhaiya always giving opportunity to higher order kid also.
It is not about that government schools teachers only focus on high level people. Our government has a mission in which everyone should be reading and writing Hindi, English.
In that my class, excellent education, and the great student is who have showing values, who have to good in sports or not in academic only. He should be good in academic, but not so much. He have also have patience, punctuality, and other values like just great. Our class is a barren land, and we are the seeds which bhaiya gives water, and we become a flower.